amidst a crowd of screws, bolts.
And what you're after?
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
Good to see you.
Subdue them, and make sure Cork doesn't leave.
Thank you.
I'll yield to none.
Thank you. Tactician swords, these magisters are madmen. You are right. I'm glad to hear it. It was good to have you on my side. We showed those maniacs what's what, eh?
He pauses a moment to wipe a thick mixture of sweat and blood from his brow before continuing.
I still can't believe they had the gall to attack me. It's high treason to go after a paladin like that. We're divine order, goddammit. Our superiors will be very interested to hear this. Our Grand Master, for one. Lord Kem would never stand for this kind of nonsense. The thing is, people on the mainland don't know what goes on here. Never would have believed it myself until I saw it with my own eyes. But we've stood about talking long enough. And this place is no roadside tavern. It's certain death if we keep lingering. First things first, I need to get the lay of the land inside Fort Joy. I was sent here to make an official report on what exactly goes on here, and I don't intend to run away now. After that, though, and without the Magister's help, there's nowhere to go but the Hollow Marshes. They say they're haunted, but I don't believe in bogeymen. I was once told there's an old harbor on the far side of the island, and where there's a harbor, there may be a boat. I must be off, and so should you. Best of luck to you. You deserve better than this place.
Junk.
The hooded man exudes a...
Beanoff, perhaps I can even offer some aid, if you've the coin. Do you desire trinkets from the ancients? For the smallest of costs, I'll tell you. Barely a trifle.
With a horrific rasp of bones...
Call me Zalazgar. Need supplies? Big precious wares, are they not? Until we meet again, Benmas. Need supplies? Be quick about it, little wolf. My errands are more important than trade. Need supplies? Precious wares, are they not? Until we meet again, Benmast.
This again. this again. Boring. Junk. Impressive weaponry. Might the Magisters anticipate Void Woken attacks, despite their rules and their collars? Again.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with five long metal skewers. She doesn't look up as you approach.
And what you after? Get bent. I ain't. Just so you know it's made. She's clever, Dallas. Made these herself. For those bodyguards of hers. Boy, they're sharp.
She looks up.
You looking to buy something? Found it in the scrap heap not so long ago. We used to know each other back in the day, you know. Dallas and I. Never knew her to be much of a wrench head back in the day, but once she joined the Order, she started turning out all manner of oddities. Oh, I don't know.
People...
She nods.
You looking to buy something? Or do you just want to waste my time with a whole lot of questions? For you? Hell no.
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
Good to see you. In their right mind would think of a thing like this. In their right mind would think of a thing like this.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with five...
And what'd you after?
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
is the oil. Bolted on there tight, ain't it? Who in their right mind would think of a thing like this? Bolted on there tight, ain't it? Bless you, maniac. Bolted on there tight, ain't it? It's bolted on there tight, ain't it? In their right mind would think of a thing like this. Stronger, aren't they? More durable than the last group Danny sent. Let's see how they react.
Elven homeland.
Wanted to defeat the Black Ring, but he wouldn't have wiped out all that land.
I've seen the etchings myself, mate.
Not a chance. No way, no how. Sure, he wanted to defeat the Black Ring. He wouldn't have wiped out all that land. We'll be right back.
reading.
Thank you.
The tool is broken.
Out of the frying pan and...
junk.